Hey guys, we're back with part two of Astro's Playroom, and today we are going to continue. Oh, I forgot. We have, last time we collected some artifacts. We collected this, and we can collect this. So hopefully this time we can collect about 6 more artifacts. And 12 more puzzle pieces, because we're going to try and play. We're going to try and play 3 levels. And go from here. Skip all the way to here. This is where we got to last time. So each level, it has 2 levels with a special thing you have to do. This one you become a tiny ball that can roll around. It's like PS1 thing. Because at the end of this place, you'll have a big surprise. So if you want to collect a big coin, go to the left straight away. Tree. We're trying to collect as many coins as possible, because at the end of the series we're going to be spending all the coins on the vending machine. Oh no. So you want to underneath the bridge, then you get a free puzzle piece. That's probably the easiest one so far. Let's go up here. If you're trying to do the same thing as me, spend all the things at the end, I would do that. Like, try and collect as many coins as you can. You have to go across these music boxes. Keep going. There's nothing else around. When you get to here, once you see this danger sign, just follow it, because danger sign always means artifact. Okay, what did we get? We got the PlayStation memory card. Okay, let's not waste any time. Let's have a quick look around it. Okay, let's go. To head right, which I could not do, so I'm just gonna go back because I want to collect these coins. Okay, this time let's try not to die and kill him. Smash that. No. So we have to go across here. Be very careful. When you get across, that will be the second artifact. Astrobot PlayStation game disc. Okay, so that's it. So keep following on along. Do go across to here. Go past that giant statue. Jump on here. That will get us our third puzzle piece. The fourth one, you will have to go down here, across here, but go this way. Go right instead of left. And part you all have to blow into the controller. So, like this. And here we are, the third place Electro Cloud. So this place introduces more enemies. I will pull the one at the back last because you get a nasty surprise. Be careful of these clouds because they sink. So if you're trying to do timing, it would be quite hard. So you need to just follow the normal path for now. But instead of going that way, you have to go this way. Jump up here, blow into this, or just talk into it because that could speed it up. But I'm gonna blow into it. So this whole new part will open up. Be careful of these clouds, because once you step on them, they won't rise back up. They go all the way back down first. And jump off to the side here to get that puzzle piece. That's our first puzzle piece of Electro Cloud. And here is our first artifact of Electro Cloud, which is going to be PS1 LCD monitor. I think we're going to get something to attach to that, maybe. And then we get this duck, we walk inside, we blow again. Try and collect all the coins. So once it lands, just go back on the normal path, jump, press on that button, and it will take you on this course where you are. I would try and collect all the coins, just in case. So there's our second puzzle piece. Try and dodge these. It will enter there. You go past these washing people. Oh, be careful of these. When I first played it, those were one of my worst enemies. Like, I couldn't complete it. Okay, you just have to be patient. Jump over that. Over here. Okay, and wait for them to flip. Kill them. Okay, once you've claimed all of them, you're meant to go that way, but you're gonna want to go this way. Okay, so this one's a double flip. You're gonna want to go across that quickly. And then here's our second artifact of Electro Cloud. And it is the PlayStation Multi-Tap. Okay, here we go. So that will go up there. And we go down here. It'll give you a load of coins. You get to this area. I will collect all these things. Claim all those. Get this checkpoint. You have to go up there, it'll get you that, and then I think that might be our final puzzle piece. Then we have to go on to our last level of Memory Meadow, and we will claim something big at the end. So the robot will come to him. We jump on there. He'll give you like some coins. You go across it. Take you to the last level of Memory Meadow. So you become the ball again. It opens up. It launches you through the PS1 cannon. And then it takes you to some kind of arcade kind of place. That will give you a puzzle piece. So then coins will start appearing. It'll be the same with this one. Oh, this will take you to the second puzzle piece, but no artifacts yet. So now you'll just have to head along here, just going normally. The third puzzle piece is right here. It's quite easy. But then we have a danger path, which you probably know by now. I think you see the artifact, but we have to go along here if you want to go get the artifact. You can't just like fly up. I don't really want to. Okay, what do we get? I don't really want to tease the next place we're gonna go to, but so we got another version of the controller, the DualShock controller. So we have to head along here, and we have to go here, and you can see another danger path, which of course you have to go along. Be really slow on this one. It will launch you across there. You'll slide into an artifact. And the last artifact is the pocket station. You can interact with this one. And, that's nice. Okay, Astro will come down here. Fly across there, fly across there, fly across here. This will take you close to the end of the level. It will take you to the end of Memory Meadow. Can't believe we completed it already. I think next time I'll complete two levels of. There's some. I don't. What is this? I'm just gonna dance along. Oh, there's some free coins. Come round here or you'll miss them. So you should go up here, climb back up, but don't go on there yet. I think there might be some. So there's just some bots playing there. That has never happened to me before, but somehow it did. So get those coins, climb up, keep coming up. This is the big surprise, okay? It gives us a PS1, everyone dancing, new artifact, the PlayStation. So you can open it up, it has everything. Ready. Okay, once we go back to CPU Plaza, there'll be a surprise as well. Because there's this thing called PlayStation Labo where it stores your artifacts for you. See, watch this. Bang. And and it'll also start putting in our other artifacts. That's, we found loads today, guys. So here we are, PlayStation Labo. So we have the PlayStation here. So all these walls will fill up to make one giant picture like this one. It shows the date. So this, what the PlayStation 1 came out the 3rd of December 1994. So wait, PlayStation's birthday's in a few like weeks or days. I think maybe Friday. Next week. So we're going to be using all our coins up there to claim loads of these things. So it's like a vending machine. You pull it with your L2 trigger, then it will fly into your right hand and you use R2 to crack it open. So then, oh look, baby fishies decided to join. So, baby fishy, look what we got. We got this. They're all the people in the video.
Oh,
help
God.
Me.
All
the people in the video help me get these.
Wait, did you complete Lonely Meadows?
Yep. So this will soon have something attached to it. Oh, this is very useful.
Yeah, we can see inside.
Yeah, okay. These
you
are,
can see
we
all
found
the
loads of artifacts. There's only one missing on the top row. I wonder what that is. So let's go back to CPU Plaza. And then we'll soon have to go for next week. So we come in here.
Oh, look.
Downstairs. There's something gonna happen. We've got new speedrun challenges. So guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.